Good morning, children. Today we discuss here chapter money. Okay, our money consists of rupees and paise. That means notes and coins.